Man, if only I knew of somebody that dealt with old two-cycle diesel engines. There's enough work sitting here to keep somebody going until the day they die and have to be resurrected to finish it all. What is that over there? V12 twin turbos? V8 six cylinders? Yeah.